S&P 500 long-term forecast for May 1st by FX Empire. The S&P 500 gapped higher at the beginning of the week, shot towards 2,400, and then turned around to make a less impressive candle. Nonetheless, though, I don't have any interest in shorting. I believe that the buyers will return based upon value. If we can break above the 2,400 level, the market should then go to the 2,500 level. I also recognize that we had previously had a bullish flag, and that's been broken, so I continue to be very bullish of the S&P 500.